Hello everyone, this is Siddhant Ray here. In today's video, I am going to be talking about the 15GB capped storage issue on your Gmail ID. How annoying it is to see the 15GB account full notification on your Google Photos account. Most often, we end up deleting photos or buying up additional storage space for Google Photos for a price. But do we really need to do it? What if I told you that you can have unlimited storage on your Google Photos account for free? Well, in this video, I shall share with you a trick by which you can have unlimited storage on your Google Photos account without paying a penny to Google. Well, let us understand how we can achieve this. Are you aware that your emails, Google Drive files, photos, and videos occupy maximum space out of the 15GB allotted to you? How to move your overflowing emails from your operative Gmail account into another backup Gmail account and free up email space in your operative Gmail account has already been explained by me in part 1 of this video series. The link to that video is provided in the description box of this video. In this video, we shall understand how to effortlessly move your photos and videos from your operative Gmail account into another backup Gmail account. Do you know that once you use your operative Gmail ID on your mobile phone as the default Gmail ID, all the pictures and videos that you take on your mobile phone start getting backed up onto your Google account? Well, this is the main culprit. It makes our Gmail account full in no time. Hence, this video is extremely important to you. Watch it very carefully till the end. So this is how you get unlimited storage space absolutely free of cost on your Google Photos account. So firstly, you need to select all the images of this original Gmail account and then migrate it into a new Gmail account which we have created specially for the Google Photos, and the name of that email account is Siddhant307B1. The B1 here stands for backup one. So after this, we are going to go over there and then we are going to download all the images which we have migrated from here. Then we are going to come back to this original Gmail ID and then delete all these photos and put them in the trash, and that is how we are going to get more storage. So right now you can see I have used 2.9 GB of storage, in which Google Photos uses 2.2 GB. So according to the steps, I'm going to go to photos. I'm going to select all the photos. So to select all the photos, you need to select one of the photos, then click shift on your keyboard and then scroll to the extreme bottom. Select the last photo and click on the left button of the mouse and release the shift button. Now click on the share button. Over here, put in the backup email account's name. So this is the backup email account in my case. And now click on this blue button, which is basically send. Now we have to log into the backup Gmail ID. Now you need to go into sharing. Go to this and now click on the save button. So the text over here, saved, represents that all these images which we had sent from our original Gmail account have been successfully migrated onto this backup account. For proof, we can go into photos and then we'll be able to see the exact same photos which we had just migrated. Now comes the last step. We are going to go into this account and delete all the images. So you select the images in the same way. You click on one of the images, click on the shift button, scroll down till the extreme bottom, left click on your mouse, release the shift button, and now click on the delete button and click on move to trash. So I just went to the storage settings, and as you can see that Google Photos only uses 80.9 MB and used to initially use 2.2 GB, and we have and we have only used 810.3 MB, which means we have 14.2 GB of storage remaining. So in this way, we did not even lose any of our photos. Plus, we got extra storage on our original Gmail ID.
Once you have deleted the photos from your main Gmail account, do not forget to empty the trash folder, since these photos will otherwise sit by default in your trash folder for 30 days and occupy space. Once you empty the trash folder, you will see your storage space automatically freed up. Since we take a lot of photos and videos on our mobile phone, we should do this migration of photos and videos from our operative Gmail account into the backup Gmail account once every 3 months. This will ensure that you never see the 15 GB notification owing to your photos and videos. Once a backup account is full with 15 GB data, just create another backup Gmail account in the same series and with the same password for future backup. For example, if your first backup account is johnbackup11@gmail.com, let your second backup account be johnbackup12@gmail.com. In this manner, you will get unlimited free storage space on your Google account. My next and last video in this series will be about backing up and emptying space in your Google Drive. That is also one of the major reasons for our Gmail account overflowing the 15 GB limit. So watch out for that video on my channel. I hope you found this video helpful. If you liked this video, smash the like button. Also, please do subscribe to my YouTube channel, Siddhant's Coding World. See you soon, everyone. Bye for now.